perfect actor on the stage, who with his fear and put beside his part, or some fierce thing replete with too much range, whose strength abundance weakens his own heart. So I, for fear of trust, forget to say the perfect ceremony of love's writ, and in my own love's strength seem to decay, or if charged with burden of my own love might, or let my books be then the eloquence and the dumb presagers of my speaking breast, who plead for love and look for recompense.